In this video, I will show you how to successfully manage the generation of your keyframes inside of Voice-O-Matic. For this, we will use a character called Whip from the award-winning animated TV series Tripping the Rift, created by Cinegroup, mostly here in Montreal. So looking at Whip here, you can see that several of his morph targets are currently available in Morpher, each of these representing the various mouth positions of this character. Whip's head has already been set up with Voice-O-Matic. By clicking on Open Voice-O-Matic, you access its interface and the default mapping of the various morph targets. Let's generate the keyframes and look at the results achievable with all of the settings by default. You will then be able to tweak the results to obtain a much better quality. So let's take a look at this default animation.
With Voice-O-Matic, create quality lip sync in a snap. With Voice-O-Matic, create quality lip sync in a snap.
Okay, so analyzing what we just saw, the first passive animation had our friend Whip switch from one mouth to another in a rather sharp manner. This can easily be resolved by enabling the waiting option. Moving on, we can go to the phoneme mapping section and select the UWQ mouth position. If you look at the bottom left corner of this section, you will see that the intensity of this viseme is of 2 instead of 1. The reason for this is that by default, Voice-O-Matic is set to exaggerate the U mouth position, as typically in the English language, you will naturally exaggerate the puckering of the lips when speaking. So I will reduce that to 1 and lower the intensity of the mouth opening as well. So instead of keeping the A at 100%, I will keep it at 70%, like this. And I will hit Create Keys. Now if we just look at the modified results.
With Voice-O-Matic, create quality lip sync in a snap. With Voice-O-Matic, create quality lip sync in a snap.
Already, this has improved our animation drastically. Next, what we want to do is go to the TH mouth position, where as you can see it is triggered. We will let it be weighted. This weighting will generate a more subtle animation, instead of always going from 0 to 100. Next, we will reduce the smoothing value, which will allow us to have more keyframes. Let's watch the results.
With Voice-O-Matic, create quality lip sync in a snap. With Voice-O-Matic, create quality lip sync in a snap.
That's much better. I'll just open up the track editor so we can see the various keyframes. We can see the keyframes that are lowered here are the ones for the TH viseme, because they are weighted. Therefore, all of the keyframes go from 0 to 100, with the exception of the TH mouth position that is weighted. Now another thing that is very cool, is that in 3ds Max we can use the Keyframes tool to adjust the keyframes. So let's change the interpolation of the keyframes, like this, and click Create Keys. You can now see that all of the keys and all of the curves have been adjusted. Let's watch the results.
With Voice-O-Matic, create quality lip sync in a snap. With Voice-O-Matic, create quality lip sync in a snap.
So just by adjusting a couple of values, we have managed to change the look of the lip sync created by Voice-O-Matic. Should I want to completely change the style of this animation, I could use stepped keyframes. Stepped keyframes would make the animation look very claymation-esque.
With Voice-O-Matic, create quality lip sync in a snap. With Voice-O-Matic, create quality lip sync in a snap.
That's not really what we want though, right? We really want something smooth and natural. So going back to the curve editor, we can see that all of the curves have this smooth progression.
With Voice-O-Matic, create quality lip sync in a snap. With Voice-O-Matic, create
So by adjusting a couple of values, we have successfully tweaked the way Voice-O-Matic creates keyframes. What's really cool is that if we close Voice-O-Matic and don't need the plugin anymore, the generated keyframes are just regular keyframes and have been saved in the scene. With Voice-O-Matic, the lip sync animation is automatically created, as if you had done a rough blocking pass of animation. It can also be tweaked to achieve your desired results using tools built into 3ds Max.
With Voice-O-Matic, create quality lip sync in a snap. With Voice-O-Matic, create quality lip sync in
As a you snap. Can see, it is very fast to create high quality lip sync animations with the help of Voice-O-Matic, while keeping full control of your keyframes. Thank you for watching this video on managing your keyframe generation with Voice-O-Matic. Download trial versions of Di-O-Matic software, including Voice-O-Matic, on our website at www.diomatic.com.